This video shows how to conduct a partial correlation given a third variable in R. Remember that partial correlation measures the degree of association between two variables controlling for other associated variables, in this case only one additional variable. I'll start with installing and loading the ppcor-package. This grants me access to the pcor.test function. Before you start, however, you need to make sure that you have no missing values in any of the variables you are going to use. Simply create a new data frame and use the na.omit function on your existing data frame. Be aware though that it might be necessary to draw a subset first, because if you don't, missing values of non-relevant variables will unnecessarily reduce your sample size. When it comes to the pcor.test function, the two variables I want to correlate go in first. In my example, those are income and the IQ. Address them with the data frame if necessary. The third variable you put into this function will be the control variable. In my example, I want to control for the association of motivation with IQ and income. By default, the Pearson correlation will be used to calculate the partial correlation. If you want to use a different correlation coefficient, for example Spearman or Kendall Tau, use the argument equals and within quotation marks Spearman or Kendall. The results will only consist of one line showing you the partial correlation coefficient in the front. In my case, partial correlation between income and IQ is 0.51 when controlling for motivation of the person. Furthermore, I want to look at the p-value right next to the correlation coefficient to check if the significance is low enough. Here it is 0.00015 and definitely low enough to reject the null hypothesis of no correlation. Finally, you can compare the bivariate correlation with the partial correlation and see if the correlation increased, decreased, or remained roughly the same. If you want to control for the association of more than just one additional variable, check the following video.